agent, you should seriously consider reclaiming an agency supply point. Agent, we are now tracking Los Muertos hit squads deployed to take you down. Either meet them head on or lay low until they give up. Once you bring gang weapons back to an agency supply point, you can reclaim them from any available agency supply point. Your basic explosive skills are such that any explosive ordnance you use has an effective blast radius of at least 20 feet, with a proportionate delivery of force and damage. For you, agent. Jose Tremendo Guerra uses... You hear that music, agent? It's obviously a cover for criminal intent. Get over there and shut that party down. Skills develop. You will be able to jump higher, drive agency vehicles faster, make larger explosions, carry heavier objects, and shoot more accurately. Your basic physical strength is such that you can lift objects weighing around 200 pounds and throw them roughly 100 feet. Another supply point, another space to store gang weapons. I'd say those are favorable odds, Agent. To an agency supply point, Agent. It will be added to the agency armory so you can pick it up from any agency supply point in the future. City and track down the other key gang members. Eliminate them in any way you see fit. I'll keep you updated if peacekeepers secure additional intelligence, but don't count on that. It's up to you to search the city to find the key gang locations. Whenever you're in the vicinity of an area dominated by a key gang member, all relevant available agency intel will automatically download to your personal network and a marker will be placed on your HUD. You're near an agency supply point that's in enemy hands, Agent. Look out for the orange beam of light visible only through your HUD. Your firearm skills are improving, Agent, and with it, your familiarity with precision targeting.
Pues a partir de hoy,
display of physical strength. Unleash your untapped raw power by using brute force to remove criminals. Shoot a moving target's legs or wheels to undermine its mobility. Your basic explosive skills are such that any explosive ordnance you use has an effective blast radius of at least 20 feet, with a proportionate delivery of force and damage. Chances look good enough to me, Agent. There's nothing like a good fire to cleanse. Look for an orange beam of light, Agent. It's only visible through your HUD, and it marks a nearby agency supply point you should reclaim. Agent, those peacekeepers need your help. Remember, Agent, use the dossier to access the latest agency intel about the gangs and their locations. Exemplary performance, Agent. Thank you. Downloading new agency intel to your personal network agent. With Martina. Shoot an armed target's arm to remove any weapon in hand. Hit squads in vehicles are on the way, Agent. Stay alert. Are certainly feeling your presence, Agent. We are now tracking Los Muertos hit squads deployed to take you down. Either meet them head on or lay low until they give up. Friendly fire is unacceptable, Agent. Quit it. You'd get more than a healthy workout at Sportiz's. Agent, you should seriously consider reclaiming an agency supply point. Nicely done, Agent. That's a low chance of success, Agent. Los Muertos gang members are thick on the ground here, Agent. Agency intel suggests an apartment block in this district is acting as a focus for gang operations. Some objects make effective shields to deflect bullets. The purple gates of light seen through your HUD are vehicle race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your driving skills. Anything you can pick up and throw can be used as a weapon. As your strength increases, you can use more of the environment for offensive measures. Rooftop race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your agility. Agency peacekeepers are authorized to suppress agents who kill too many civilians. New agency intel is downloading straight to your personal network, Agent. You can thank the peacekeepers for this. Increasing, Agent. You can now lift objects weighing just over half a ton and throw them roughly 130 feet. Find cover.
Hora de morir, güey. Quiero verte sangrar. Te voy a enterrar, güey.
You're low on ammunition, Agent. Find some more, or try a different weapon. Up above.
¿Quieres un cachito de mí?
Recalculating your chances of successfully removing the kingpin. It transpires that Alvarez was also responsible for maintaining the fitness of the guards closest to Los Muertos' kingpin. The simple fact is, without Alvarez's influence, the kingpin's guards will not be as robust. Your projected probability of success with the removal of the Los Muertos kingpin has now increased. Enemy threat above, Agent.
Muérete!
Fuck you!
Cogete!
I was close. Hit squad sighted, Agent. Be prepared.
Thank you.
Los Muertos are certainly feeling your presence, Agent. We are now tracking Los Muertos hit squads deployed to take you down. Either meet them head on or lay low until they give up. For your convenience, gang members are shown on your tracker in three states. Gray are patrolling, yellow are actively seeking you out, and red are engaged in combat. Good job, Agent. Function, Agent. Ah! Tool up and ship out, Agent. You've got a tough job to do. Look out, Agent. Criminals up above. Agent, the indicator on the left-hand side of your HUD shows the development of your core skills. Agility, driving, explosives, strength, and firearms. It's time to show those peacekeepers how it's done, Agent. Nice work, Agent. The purple gates of light seen through your HUD are vehicle race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your driving skills. Skills are evolving in line with our projections, Agent. Your typical running speed has increased, and you can now jump to a height of around 20 feet. News from the Peacekeepers, Agent. Rafael Chuco Diaz is a renowned and accomplished car thief, joyrider, and getaway driver. Like one. Training videos are available for you, Agent. Take a look in your dossier to see what advanced agents can really do. Remember, the taller the agency agility supplement appears on your HUD, the more it increases your agility.
Oh!
Explosives are a potent method of removing scum from the streets. The more you use explosives to enforce the law in this way, the more their effects increase. That's the spirit. The green beams of light projected onto your HUD are rooftop race markers, Agent. Complete these races to increase your agility.